Deep down in here, it was dark. Even in one of the lightest corners, it was dark. Dark enough to enable Gabby to hide away, and dark enough no one could find her. So dark, even Gabby couldn't find herself sometimes. She liked it that way. And sometimes she didn't even want to find herself anyway. Well, if she had the choice, that was, which she didn't. Deep down here in the dark dungeon of Gabby's mind were two movable barriers. One she used for going in and out of, but the other one, this was the one Gabby always tried ever so hard not to use. For when she did so, bad things always happened. Oh, not to her, not to Gabby, but to other people. Other people who had been foolish enough to do Gabby wrong. Other people who had been foolish enough to cross her. And when they did, that's when Gabby had to give in to temptation and use the bad movable barrier. Ever since she could remember, she had always had this gift. Quite where this gift came from, she didn't know. Some would argue this gift could only have come from one place, and that one place could only have been the very pits of hell. Or maybe it was a gift. A gift from the custodians, the keepers of all things good and true and honest and kind. Maybe Gabby thought gift was the wrong sort of word for what she had. The fact that she had never asked for it, the fact that she didn't even want it, made no difference. She had been given this gift, and she was stuck with it. All she could do was try to limit the amount of time she used it. Of course, as a child, she didn't know she was different from the other children. She didn't know she was special, if special was in fact the right word for it. The custodians who built Stonehenge arranged for human offspring to preserve Stonehenge in all its glory for future generations. Gabby was the last of the caretakers, but before she could procreate, she was murdered. Stonehenge had protected the land from rising seawaters for untold generations. But with Gabby's death, the seawater is now free to rise and swallow up civilization. To save the people of Earth, spacecrafts are sent to rescue the humans and transport them to another place in time. How Dark Is Your Dungeon? Available on Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.